Hey everyone, Molly here to answer your questions about life in Alaska. Robert in New Mexico asks, where can you go to see whales in Alaska? Let's find out.
Hi, Molly.
Today we are on a mission to find a whale. Our friend told us about a place where you can sometimes see a beluga whale. She said that that spot was along Seward Highway. It was on a beach and it was called Beluga Point. I think we're gonna need a bit more information to find this place.
I'm typing in Beluga Point on Google.
If we could find a picture of it on the internet, we'll know what it would look like if we passed it.
This is what Beluga Point looks like.
Guys, I'm gonna look up a map so we know how to get there.
Okay. We're circling where Beluga Point is.
We're gonna take this with us so we know where to go.
Guys, look to the beach because that's what side Beluga Point is on.
Wait, there's rocks.
Is this the beach?
There's like little rocks and I think it's Beluga Point.
I saw the sign of Beluga Point.
Beluga Point is on Denali Land.
We're Denali Athabascan.
Beluga is very important to some of our people. They would hunt for beluga in springtime for food.
Beluga!
Let's see it! Out of the water, it just looks like a white blob.
Yeah, I see him!
We knew Beluga Point was along Seward Highway, but we didn't know where. So we combined all the facts we knew with the photos and the maps online to figure out where Beluga Point was.
It was fun and important to explore Denali Ikon. Eskon. Means land.
Chennai, Molly!
Masi Cho! Thanks for asking, and see you next time!